Please, ma'am.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for being here. I'm back to share my program with Karina Archer. And I will be the first one to tell you about the introduction. Okay, let me put this introduction context about larger macro, target market, promotion, competition, conclusion. Okay, let me talk about my quality of dessert in French. First, I will introduce three types of dessert. Number one is macaron. Macaron is also called Paris bread. It's about as local in the west of France. It's a kind of cake among the polar granulated sugar and sugar fetch dessert. Number two is Pope is kind of dessert from France. It's very creamy, also of cream, chocolate and ice cream. And Pope's feature are very nice. Number three is Chinese cake. The traditional most French surface is bread. Chinese cream is a symbol of peak of snow on the mountain or top of the mountain with a peak of the same name. Okay, I will show you about the range of macaron. There are two rows. One is that the inside is soft and surface is crisp of cookie, originated in medieval Italy because of trend spicy, later spread to France. Also, some people think macaron was imported by Mary Queen France in the 6th century from Italy. It is named girl France used to describe its appearance is beautiful and the taste is wonderful. Following me into our portrait shop, Le Drop, the father Louis Ernest opened the French bakery in downtown Paris. After a fire, the bakery was transferred into a pastry shop. Bakery is called the Louis Vuitton in the dessert. It is not only delicious, but also they pay attention to the appearance and packing. They invite famous fashion designers to decide the dessert packing each year. Now let me hand over the presentation to Korea.
Thank you, Bethany. My name is Karina. Now I will describe our product, how we plan to promote. First, according to the Vietnamese market, we chose a place, Ho Chi Minh. We can see the picture is very beautiful, and there are the two reasons for we choose this. One reason is this city is the main economic city in Vietnam. Another reason is the macaron is a high quality thing. The people here can afford it. Next, the price of the macaron in Vietnam will be cheaper than in France. Especially the common taste of the locals. Macaron belongs to high quality products. We will try and reduce cost in all areas. So we plan to set the price our product of $3. The price will be equivalent to one simple dollar. We hope to attract customers from the price first. Then we will use advertising to promote. we will have a party from the start, invite some famous people to the dance, test the macaron and make the suggestions. Slowly, we will launch a series of promotional activities. For example, if the customer buy two macarons, they will can get one free. And we will reduce the promotion of advertising of reduced cost. We want the local people in Vietnam with the price and the taste. What's more, funding the local people favorite the taste. The Vietnamese taste is the lighter. We can according to this point to make our product. The last important thing is train the customers. We think the customer service is very important. We will do the friendly and the warm heart. We will also the smell to our customers. This my part. I can't talk more about this, but my friend Archie now has to continue. Thank you for listening.
Thanks, Karina. I'm Archie, and I'm here to talk about the main competitor of our brand. There is a saying in China, a powerful dragon cannot crush a snake in its old place. In our case, this saying means that it's hard to compete with a similar brand that is already a track in Vietnam for a really long time. For us, this snake called Kingdom Corporation. Let me give you guys some information about Kingdom Cooperation. Kingdom Cooperation is a business group of Vietnam which sells confections, snakes, and soft drinks. It has many bakery shops in Vietnam. It is the fanciest and most popular shops in Vietnam. The reason why it becomes the fanciest and the most popular bakery brand, however, is that high quality of products, service, and price. Obviously, it has the similar idea as us. As I said, it's hard to compete with a similar brand that has tracked route into a Vietnam market for a long time, but nothing, however, is black and white. We have some idea to compete with Kingdom Cooperation. The first idea, however, it would be spend more money to improve the quality of our service. I have mentioned that Kingdom Cooperation was successful because of its service. So we will spend more money on our sales staff and waiters and try to create a bakery shop known for its service. The second step is promotion. Promotion is a big movement of compact, but my group member Karina just talked about promotion, so I won't talk about it again. Do not disrespect. We respect our competitor because we think that it's lucky to have a competitor. We will be afraid of our competitor and respect of him, so that we can urge ourselves to be a good brand in Vietnam. And our PPT is going to come to an end here. Thank you guys for watching and listening.
Thank you very much. No questions. Okay, thank you very much. Number two is group... Hang on a minute. Going back in there now, number five, aren't we? Group four. How are you doing, group four?
Group four.
Are you ready?
One.
Nick Hannicutt?
One.
That was group one.
Yeah.
Group one. Well, the second group is group four, which is them. Are you second group?
We're four.
I've got you down as number four. Are you the fourth group to... You drawn a number four? Did you get a number four?
Yeah,
no, that's what happened. Don't get confused. Group four got two, group two got four. Finish in on a time. I'm sorry, but we can't wait any longer now. Hang on.